Loke icons can be rotated directly from the floor plan. Locate the Loke icon by zooming to it on the floor plan. Hold the Shift key and click directly on the Loke icon. A red ring will appear when selected. Click on the green dot on the red ring around the Loke icon and rotate to the desired direction. To undo up to two moves, hold down the Shift and Z keys, then click